played football myself. I find it very difficult. Watching South African soccer, or soccer in general, in global, because I'm the kind of guy who used to dribble and was a destroyer as well. If you place me in that role, I will do it. Or I would do it, because now I doubt my skills. I would do it eloquently. Yeah. So I grew up watching Abo Platini. All those guys. Ever be good in this card. Abo Rudy Khulit, when they came in, yeah, I'll be singing Mdala, I'll be singing Slim, I'll be singing Laz. So now you watch ball in South Africa. Yeah. You could be bored to death, eh? But anyway, there are reasons that I don't watch soccer, especially here in Mzansi. Yeah, other than it being boring. You still remember, Mos, Bobby Mtaung, he spoke the truth. Actually, Bobby Mtaung spoke the truth. He told people to bugger off. He told them to bugger off because, according to him, Kaizer Chiefs, it's a private entity, a family entity. I believe our South African soccer has also been privatized or been turned into a monarchy. Like you have the same faces with Denny Jordan leading. A guy who said soccer, it's his part-time business. His full-time business is politics. When I questioned him for holding two roles, one of that as a mayor and a SAFA boss, I said, why can't you relinquish one position? He said, no, many people have two roles. They've got a hobby and day-to-day job, which soccer was his hobby. But yeah, I don't invest much on things that don't have benefits. Game. And being a spectator, yeah, ain't part of my game. I don't like being a spectator, dog. I like to participate. Especially as in 20, as Nama benefit game. So now, you watch South African soccer. These bastards and soccer officials, Balaim Zanzi, they will tell you that South African players, they must not dribble, they must not display their skill because that is considered showboating. Yeah. It seems as if there's every term, that Eurocentric term that will come once in a while. A term that is meant to impede our style of play. I mean, look at Brazil. When they won those World Cups during the era Yabo Pele, you tell me, they were not showboating. The team that is said to be playing total football, Yabo Johan Cruyff, the Netherlands, they were showboating. I'm a hippie. But dribula, bab. But just because they tried this thing of dribula, it ain't working for them. Because they can't execute. Now they come with things like, you know, you can't disrespect the opposition. No. You must display your skill. You must display your skill. And some, they justifying it and say, no, it's showboating if there are no intentions. Hey, baba. The intention is always there. Soccer is entertainment. Sometimes scoring a goal is not the only entertainment. Sometimes the intention is to make fans happy. And you are told that, hey, showboating, you must play direct football, which is not working for South Africans. African people are a people of rhythm, melody, music, dance. In all their activities or social engagements, they always carry that through. So for you to ask them not to express that, you are killing a nation, you are killing a people. Yeah, eh? Yeah, but anyway, let me not comment on a private business because some people they will tell you that they were not voted into those positions that they are holding. They did not submit a massive fee. Who knows? South African soccer is, it's Mickey Mouse. South African soccer is Mickey Mouse. But Thabo Mercy, when they're doing exactly what South African players or African players are doing, they're not showboating. Unfortunately, they cannot execute to the core. So you give players yellow cards and you tell them that they're showboating. It's so boating. These new terminologies. I mean, Muhammad Ali is the greatest. Actually, not only box, the greatest sports star and a human being. And what was he doing? Showboating. Showboating. About Bruce Lee, they used to do this. And everybody says, yeah, king of martial arts. They used to do this. I look at, was that necessary? Huh? I get you a showboating to entertain. And nobody's condemning the guy. Yeah. One day they're gonna say Michael Jackson was showboating. And therefore, he's not a true musician, this bastard. Hey, Nanda. Hey, what's this now? That's Loy.